suffered from brain cancer. And he named that cancer Fisher. I know I would love to see, and I know you all would love to see.